All right, folks, I want to be kind of quick here because there's another storm coming. Did get to the fireworks demo. Delayed and all that good stuff, you know, big line of storms and all that come through. But I got it in. I got two separate videos. I'm going to be doing some editing in the next day or two, but I will get it up. But I did, after the fireworks, I did manage to buy a couple fireworks. Spent about $69, well, call it $70. With tax and all that, but Indiana's got a 11% tax on fireworks. But so anyway, I'll show you guys what I got here for $69, and I'll show you guys. I did buy these the new Black Widow firecrackers. So we got some Blue Thunder 8-balls by Legend. These are the Yes Salute ones. They shoot at a blue pearl, followed by an explosion. Nice loud report. I told you guys about this TG brand, Cody B Pyrotechnics. If you're watching, this is the new TG, the new Top Gun. So I wanted to get a couple small items. I'm going to be going back and getting more fireworks, but it was just after the fireworks, everybody converged in there and started buying stuff. But so I wanted to stay away. I couldn't even get near all the big stuff, the cakes. People were with shopping carts buying. Anyway, Autumn Animal Utopia. It's a brand new, this is the new Top Gun brand. We're going to go a little faster here because I don't trust this weather. You guys know what RGS, they make the Black Widow shells. Now they're in the Roman candle market. So they got number 1, 2, 3, and 4 candles. Your standard Roman candle. Well, not standard. When it comes to RGS, nothing is standard. They pack it power, but of course we got another packet of the Freedom Smoke, $3.99. These are the best smoke canisters I've ever seen. They produce red, white, and blue smoke. If you follow my channel, you've seen these go off. So I got a pack of those. Let's see here. Of course I had get some sparklers. Every pyro has to get little shit to hold them over till the 4th. So $2.50 for 6 boxes of sparklers. Let's see here. Got some Whistling Pete's I bought. These are, I never heard of this brand. Sky Song Fireworks. But I do remember the old Whistling Pete's. These things will scare the crap out of you. They don't blow up. They just put out a screeching 30, 40 seconds of loud screeching whistles. Okay, we got, these were buy one, get one free. 10 balls with reports, Legend, magical 10 shots. Got a bunch of Roman candles, man. Bought a fountain, let's see here. Legend, butterfly, and silver flower. Matchbox by Brothers, nice little fountain. And I know you guys are waiting for it. I bought a crackling crawfish. I'm going to go back in the coming weeks and buy a lot more fireworks. But I want to make sure I at least had one in case they sell out. Now coming up next is this new TG stuff. These are brand new strobes. TG stands for Top Gun. These are 90 seconds, folks. These are everything they lit off last night at the demo was incredible. On the new TG Top Gun brand. These are 90 second silver strobes. And I got 3 of them. I'm running out of space on this table here. Oh yeah, here. I'll show you that in a minute. These bigger ones, but this is like the crackling crawfish. I wanted to try it. Golden crackling flower blossom. The guy said it's pretty much the same thing, only a little bit different. This is TG brand stuff here. The new Top Gun logo. These are tornadoes. Spins on ground, emits flame and spark. He said these are crazy. But that's about all he would say. But and I got a couple they got so many of these, he said they got 10,000 of these in stock. That's why they reduced the price to only 90 cents. Canon long-lasting smoke white. These are 120-second smoke tubes. I think it actually says how long they last somewhere on here. Yeah, lasting over 120 seconds. These are really good smoke tubes. Okay, we'll come over here. We got the Legend Killer Pearls, 10 balls. These have the reports on them. These are Legend. Okay, now we're gonna save the Blackwood is for last. Anyway, and the big stuff for the bigger stuff for last. Here's another Top Gun product, TG. These are called Four Elements. The Four Elements. Five, these are only 5 balls each. Look how big they are compared to the other Roman candles. Wait till you see what's after this. These are extremely loud, the guy says. The reports that come off these and the effects. Earth, Wind, and Fire. The Four Elements. Earth, Wind, Fire, and Water. I think it is, but anyway. These are only 5 balls apiece, you know, 5 shots. But look at this. You think that's good? Wait till you see this. These are the super candles. 12 bucks. I gotta take the camera all the way back just to get the whole damn thing in this shot. There's a Roma candle right there, boys. Super candle. And these are only 8 balls, but you got color coconut, chrysanthemum, color peony, and crackling. But let me tell you, red with crackling, blue with crackling, white strobe with crackling, purple with crackling. The guy told me these things actually have shells in them. That's why they're so big and they're only 8 shots. He said they got 1/2 inch diameter by 1 1/4 inch actual canisters in them. Shells in them. And he says, don't hold these in your hand. These you gotta bury. They got a lot of power. Look at the length of these things, man. Compared to the other Roman candles. These are the big boys here. I mean, even compared to the new TG large bore. See, look at the bore on these. Look how big that bore is. These are big. These are the 1-inch bore. Four elements. Okay. Let's go. Last but not least, you guys want to see these new Black Widow firecrackers? Booyah! Here you go. They had them on sale $1.79. And there's, I don't know how many's in it, but it sure looks like a lot. I'm thinking about 200. He said the prices are going to go up after June 1st on these. These were priced only for the people at the fireworks demo. But if you knew RGS, you know they got good stuff. And you knew their Black Widow shells are crazy. Well, these are the new Widow Crackers by RGS. Black Widow Firecrackers. He said these are loud. So there you guys go. It's just 70 bucks worth of stuff, you know, but I'm going to be going back and getting more. Maybe this year I'll buy $1,000 worth of stuff. Maybe I'll only buy a couple hundred. It all depends on a few factors. Anyway, we're at 9 minutes.